unleashing his fleet on Chibi, Cao Cao sweeps aside Zhou Yu's plot, resulting in a great victory for the Wei Empire. Emerging victorious from the brutal battle, Cao Cao extends his reach south all the way to Jiangdong. In 211, Cao Cao and his army head west. Along the way, Ma Chao, Han Sui, and other members of the group known as the Guanzhong Ten lie in wait for Cao Cao's troops. Fearing an attack by Cao Cao, Ma Chao and his men gather their forces at Tong Gate. Cao Cao, not interested in Guanzhong, has his eyes set on the lands beyond. However, Ma Chao, his father having been killed by Cao Cao, stands before the Wei ruler, vengeance smoldering within his eyes.
You know, I don't really feel that good about this fight.
Must you? Always look for justice in battle. I will do anything, anything to obtain Guanzhong. Zhu Huan, I need your help for that.
Very well. I shall prepare for the journey north.
Lord Cao Cao! Food has been prepared! You can't fight on an empty stomach!
I think perhaps it is better this way.
Huh?
They're just a mixed unit. They're no match for us. Jia Hao Wan, Cao Ren, station yourselves in front of the Tong Gate. Zhu Huan, send a detachment to cross to the south. We will attack them with the southern unit first. Leave just enough men to hold the Tong Gate. Cao Ren!
Ha! I understand.
That's one down!
Reinforce the southern units. We will take them in one shot.
That's one down.
Stand strong until help arrives. So, they join.
Let's go!
What are you up to?
You and I have been friends for a long time. Come now, don't you think we can just talk this over?
That's one down!
We can't hold them!
Don't lag behind!
Trouble the land, I shall oppose you.
You.
This has been entertaining. You are a worthy opponent.